into our permanent new home here in the green heart of England land.
It's not so much green as inconvenient.
What is inconvenient?
Well, Jeremy, how would you like to tell the ladies and gentlemen why you decided to put our tent precisely
here? Ah, it is exactly here because this spot is exactly halfway between May's house and Hammond's house. So there is no squabbling over who had the longest commute.
Yes, but your house is just over there. I can see it. Just there.
I haven't got a house. You may remember you blew it up.
Oh, all right, your backup house.
Yeah, your spare house is just there.
Let's not get bogged down with whose house is the nearest.
It's yours, definitely yours.
Is that your cat?
The point is...
Oh, hang on, Jezza, you've got a parcel. No, I can tell there's a man putting one of those I can't be asked to ring the doorbell cards through the letterbox.
The tent is located here, yes. But this is still very much the Grand Tour. The Globe is still our playground. As you will see from this short clip of what's coming up over the next 11 weeks.